Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Use your combat vehicle, amigo.
I'll drive.
All right, let's roll. Got enemy activity nearby.
The drone is up.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Transmitting intel on enemy positions.
I'm over to position. Let me find a good position.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Target acquired.
Target acquired. Say the word.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Looks like target eliminated.
Their lieutenant's running away. Get the fuck down!
Took you so long. We're clear. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. How do you escape? Damn it, I thought we had a fix on him. Check this out. An idiot buys her makeup online.
Does that receipt have a delivery address on it?
Why, yes, it does.
Bet she ordered from a computer at that location. We hacked that machine, we can make it look like she's skimming cash.
Good idea. Let's hit it.
¿Qué tal?
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Nice. Buckle up, people.
I'm in. Let's roll.
What's that about?
Emitiendo desde el más allá, para que se enteren quiénes son los más acá. ¡Ajúa, putos!
Esto es Santa Blanca Radio.
Past year, Esperanza Santa Blanca has donated millions of dollars. And hundreds of hours to aid the people in Bolivia, most notably in the province of La Cruz. Como saben ustedes, the people there suffer through the tragedy of a devastating forest fire. Then they had to suffer through the indignity of being ignored by the government. When no one else came to their aid, Santa Blanca was there. And why do we give charitably? Does it serve the cartel's bottom line?
I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
We got their chopper.
I'll pilot.
way Nidia and Pulpo go after each other like a couple roosters, they must be real scared of Sueño. Don't nobody want to take the blame for this screw-up.
I imagine if I worked for Sueño, I'd be pretty paranoid too.
Machiavelli said it was better to be feared than loved.
Only if you can't be both. Best is to be both feared and loved. Sueño's not so good at the love part.
Rebels to recon the area for us.
I'm getting a position. Target's marked. Just say the word. I need to get to a better position.
Target marked.
Target's marked. Standing by for go order. I got it. Moving to position. Ready. Call the shot.
Shitheads.
Hang back,
they
see
you. Easy, Kamine. My friends all think you're useless. Me, I think we can make an example out of you. You'd be surprised how much people pay attention when they find a man hanged with his own intestines.
You don't need to do that. I'll do whatever you want.
I want you to go tell your hermanos what happened here. Say goodbye to your reputation, tough guy.
Qatar's people are gonna be laughing about this for a long time.
Enemy activity nearby. We're spread out too far. On the move. Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
All right, I'm in.
There's so much money being made in this drug game.
They got a large consumer base.
Copy. Help us en route to that position.
I call Pacatori for some reinforcements.
Copy. You should see our men soon.
I asked Pacatori to send us a vehicle. Go.
We'll go.
Today in the studio, we got La Reina de Belleza herself, Nidia Flores. First off, serious question.
Chopper inbound.
Helicopter inbound.
We got a sniper, get down!
Fucking hell!
Helicopter incoming.
If we are to die, let it be on the word
3. Fuck, engage him. We're clear.
The emitter can't take much more. We got a chopper coming in.
Took out the heel,
engaging Tagos.
Chopper, down, down.
Good. We all in one piece?
Bolivianos, is it much to ask to be able to raise our children lying free every night listening to the sound of gunfire? Yes, Will.
Atari got his message out. That should get his people stirred up.
Yeah.
ask Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle. I'll fly. Drone.
Hold up, they're gonna see you. I'm moving to position. Moving to a good sight line. I've got the target. Eyes on the target. Got one.
Hola, amigo. You hear anything about the cartel around here? Where they are, or things like that? Gracias.
Hola. Got some hostile
just about
activity.
Everywhere we go and throw lead, the kids still find the time to play.
The Santa Blanca Commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
I think we're all clear now.
I'll drive.
Eyes on two Sicarios. Close to that nasty-looking dump. Back it up, back it up.
Primed.
We rattled somebody's cage.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. I called the rebels for a diversion. I called Pacatori for some reinforcements.
Messy as shit.
Nicely done. Now they'll have trouble coordinating their ops against the rebels.
Hold up. We need to rally closer.
Draw their attention and put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. I'm calling for indirect fire.
We copy. Mortars away. Buena suerte.
Fire.
All the same. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Their LT is trying to run.
Looks like we've riled them up.
Football, I need you to be very tactful with Nydia.
Jefe, Senorita Flores is either intentionally hiding something, or she is completely incompetent at bootkeeping. From what I can tell, she is using a single entry system while she practices cash basis accounting. With numbers this high, with product at this volume, she should at least know how to use accrual accounting.
She is a beauty queen who started in this business as arm candy.
There are huge gaps in her books. If she were stealing from you, she could skim the cash deposits as they come in from Brazil. She could skim the cash as it's laundered at the bank.
I do not doubt Nydia's loyalty. You will come to Bolivia. You will audit her operation, and you will teach her how to keep better records.
In all honesty, Jefe, we should be doing all of our laundering in Uruguay, digitally. Pero I will be on a plane for Bolivia in the morning.
Here they come. What's the play, boss? We got rebels throwing down with the cartel. What's our play? Done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
Coopere, todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón!
Talk, motherfucker!
Chill the fuck out, Way! I'm talking, alright?
Salvados por un extranjero.
Justo lo que buscaba para acabar con esos perros.
Got some accounting records for a Santa Blanca cash vault in Barbechos.
All we have to do is rob it and pin the blame on our good friend Pulpo.
Sounds easy enough, right? Is it ever?
Hack, this is Nomad, calling from Barbechos.
¿Cómo va todo? What can we do for you?
We're planning to crack Nydia's vault. Gather a team and sit cool till we call you. Be ready to bring enough hands to help haul all the cash.
Está bien. I will alert the camaradas.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Drifting too far apart. Moving back.
I'll pilot.
All right, good to go.